I'm Mario Lopez, and the party is in full swing here at America's Best Dance Cruise Season of the Superstars. Five of our crews are going head-to-head in tonight's Kesha episode, taking on her chart-topping hits, and the pop firestarter herself is delivering the challenges. Up next, we're making history here with our youngest crew ever. These Wonder Kid dancers from New Jersey have come to prove that no matter the age, they can still rip up the stage. Let's meet the iconic boys and see what happened when Kesha brought her major wild style to some minors.
Will you do the honors with the beat? Iconic boys, feed the crew. We be coming up and saying, how do you do?
We're the iconic boys from Englishtown, New Jersey.
We've been dancing as the Iconic Boys for about 2 years now.
Everyone calls us wimps because dance is for, like, sissies, they say. We don't all go to the same school, so it's hard because we have no one to, like, stick up for us.
I had to give up basketball and baseball, and all my classmates were saying that dancing is for girls. And one day, my friends saw me dancing, and they said, wow, you're actually really good. And I said, that's what I've been trying to tell you.
Heaven on earth.
We've been rehearsing as a crew for so long.
I'm taking a meeting.
We've actually become a family.
I hope we get full like this in Los Angeles.
Iconic boys, put your hearts into one of my hottest tracks. Your love is my drug.
Gio from Iconic Season 1 is our dance teacher. It's gonna be hard making up dances without Gio.
All right, fellas, good luck. I'll be watching.
But we're ready.
Iconic Boys is America's best dance crew.
Right there. Woo! Yeah, boy.
Performing to a superstar master mix of Your Love Is My Drug by Kesha, here is Iconic Boys.
And if you don't love the situation, I'll make you love the situation.
Iconic Boys! Now that's what I'm talking about, representing New Jersey right there. Let's kick it to the judges, JC.
I was pleasantly surprised, man. You guys are like, I don't know what to think. You know, again, I think it's a matter of you guys stepped up to the plate. I guess people are, at first impression, gonna have a hard time taking you seriously because they don't think that maybe you can comprehend. And I wanna go into the slow-mo because I'm gonna show you why you did such a great job at planning. You're using your formations, you're using your levels, you're attacking this thing incredibly intelligently as young people, so you're thinking beyond your years, and you should be really, really proud of that. I'm on the lookout for you guys.
Dietrichs.
Y'all like a bunch of dancing Justin Biebers. And that's why I'm a big fan of this. I love how you guys brought that Jersey flavor to the stage. And you know what? People will come up to you and say, you know, you guys are good for kids. Y'all ain't good for kids. You guys are good at dance, period. And this is, like, perfect. All right, Mikey, real quick, yo. When you lift up your shirt with them abs, I was expecting some little baby abs. Those are some manly abs, Mikey. You had Mario jealous, man. Big ups, y'all. Big ups. One heck of a week for you.
Little mama.
Oh, man, this crew, y'all so charming. Like, I knew exactly what to think when y'all came out. Y'all came out like, we coming for these older dudes. Cap. Like, straight up, y'all not even having it. I know Iconic for being a very visual artist group, but you guys are creating your own foundation on this stage. You know, you guys have come out here and let us know that you can be 10 years old and be America's Best Dance Crew. That is phenomenal. So it's like from here to Mars with you guys. Louis, I think you're trying to win me over. First you quit basketball, then you're blowing kisses at me. I don't know. What are you trying to do? What are you trying to do here? Come on. I love you guys.
All right, if the judges keep the Iconic Boys in the club, we'll give you the voting info later on tonight. Thank you, fellas. Two more Season 6 crews are waiting to make it pop to Kesha's smash hits, including ABDC's first ever pole dancing routine. The pressure is on because one crew will be taken out tonight. This is America's Best Dance Crew, Season of the Superstars.